Congratulations on a job well done.
Oh, thank you so much.
I'm going to be honest with you. I just saw the first one about a month or two ago.
That's okay.
No way.
With my mom.
Oh, that's so lovely.
And we both, that's how we reacted. We were like, how did I not see this before?
How did you miss that?
When did you all see the first one?
I can't really remember because 10 years ago, I mean, it was right around the time it came out. Yeah. And I was such a fan of the musical for so long. Like that, when I was, you know, when I was younger, that was the first, my first introduction to ABBA, you know, because in the States, they're not as big as they are in the UK. And so the I was such a fan of the musical, and then, you know, anything with Meryl in it, and Christine, and Jewel, and I can't, like, yeah, I still list this cast and I get a bit tongue-tied.
Yeah.
This is real life.
Yeah, I don't remember. I was 12, and ABBA is such a huge thing in the UK anyway that they were already sort of huge for me. Everybody knew them. I knew all of their songs. So I don't remember when I first ever saw the film, but I just remember loving it. Because it's just so lovely. It's just such a fun film.
How do you channel a character that these are iconic characters? You did, I saw the characters in you and I'm like, they're perfect. So I'm just curious, what did you study? Did you work with the characters? Did they give you advice? The mannerisms, you had them down to a T.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
It was a lot of really nice research actually, because it was just a lot of watching their interviews and their past films. And it was, yeah, it's the best sort of work that you can do is watching someone that you've idolized for so long.
Right, and then be able to go back because, like, not only are you representing a younger version of Christine and Julie, but also of Tanya and Rosie. So then you had to look at those characters, and so many brilliant actresses have played those, you know, on the West End and on Broadway. So we kind of had a lovely array of, you know, different variations.
What did they say to you when they saw your portrayals? The actresses, did they go, okay, you did it. I'm just curious what their reviews were.
We've tried to like not feel like they need to say anything, but I had my moment yesterday. We did a panel with Cher and Christine. And Christine said out loud in a microphone, it's on tape, so I actually can play it.
Yeah, proof.
She said, I think she's a new and improved Tanya.
Which leads me to this question. What is it like to work with an ensemble like this?
Unbelievable.
Well, we've peaked.
We've peaked so soon.
There were no egos. That's really the simplest way to put it.
It was so nice.
It was the most inviting, warm. I remember when I first met Meryl, she embraced us and was just like, welcome. It was a magical set. Like, as much fun as we're having in the film, it was as much fun as we had on the set. Mm.
And your reaction to Cher a minute ago was great. You went, it's Cher.
Yeah.
So what is it like to see her, first of all? I met her, I worked radio before I did television, and I met her at a radio meet and greet, but those are so quick in and out.
Yeah.
She was really gracious. But you got to see her. You got to work with her. You got to see her in action. Tell me what that was like.
I still blacked out. I think I'm a bit blacked out on it. She's the greatest.
Cher.
She's the most iconic, legendary.
Yeah.
Gorgeous goddess of a singer,
and
of a woman.
She was just there.
She's the dynamo.
She's the original rock chick supremo.
I love what you said. She's just there.
She's just Cher.
Yeah, we didn't feel like we needed to like meet her or be like brought around to her. We literally just wanted to watch her and watch her work. And it was an intimate concert with Cher. And it was honestly one of the greatest, I think one of the greatest days of my life.
Best days of my life, yeah. Mamma mia, here I go again.